You understand that you did sign a WWE contract, right? We gave you your dream opportunity, the one thing that you have wanted your entire life, to be a part of WrestleMania. We're giving you your debut match on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than that.
You're right, and thank you. I really am so grateful. I can't say it enough ways.
Thank you.
Just speaking of that contract, it does say I get to choose my opponent for WrestleMania, right?
As long as it's not a champion, a current champion, and as long as that person is a member of the active WWE roster, yes.
Okay. Well, then, the person I want to choose for my WrestleMania match.
Oh, wait. We're going to hear who Ronda is going to face at WrestleMania. I think we need like a big drum roll or something. This gets better and better. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. Here's the drum roll.
You.
Stephanie is an executive of this company. Stephanie is the commissioner of Monday Night Raw. She is your boss.
I thought you weren't here tonight, Triple H.
Yeah, well, surprise, I'm here.
You're right. Stephanie is a WWE executive, and she has a contract that states that.
Thank you.
But she also has a second contract as a WWE superstar. I make the matches. You will be facing Ronda at WrestleMania. I know someone else with a second contract, and that's you, Triple H. And I told you after Survivor Series, if you ever attack me again, I'm coming for you. So Ronda, if it's okay with you, it's not gonna be you and Stephanie. At WrestleMania, it's gonna be Triple H and Stephanie McMahon versus Ronda Rousey and me!
Oh, wait a minute!
Hold on. Whoa. Hey, now, calm down now. This doesn't need to go this way. Ease on the fingers there. We're just gonna get out of here. It doesn't need to go down this way.
Oh, and Triple H tried another cheap shot. And now Triple H and Kurt Angle exchanging blows. And down goes the game.
Angle was ready tonight.
And Kurt Angle with Triple H looking for the ankle lock.
That's the COO. You can't do this, Kurt.
He's doing it.
Oh, no.
Oh, Stephanie from behind.
I don't know if that was a good decision, Stephanie.
She only bounced for a second.
And now Stephanie running away from Ronda Rousey. Triple H looking for a pedigree on Kurt Angle.
Oh,
an angle though.
No.
And this time he's got it locked in. Triple H getting a preview of what it may be like at WrestleMania.
Oh, he's got to suck in too.
Kurt Angle making Triple H pay.
This is terrible.
And now it may be Stephanie's turn to get hers.
Get out of there, boss.
Ronda Rousey's not playing. She's not playing at all. Oh, God. Crushing Stephanie.
Well, those smiles quickly turned into very serious faces for a reason.